Welcome back to Belur Mott, and this is Swami Vivekananda house and room. He lived in this room. Hundred years ago, he was a great monk of India, and he lived here. And today, come here Sunday morning on 17th March 2000.